Grosvenor Square, London, America's home in the UK for over 200 years and the location of its mighty embassy. In that time, America and the UK have developed a unique bond, which came to be known as a special relationship, a connection based on shared values and a common history.
There absolutely is a special relationship, and I hope it will always continue.
This relationship has been tested through good times and bad. Presidential visits. Political unrest.
It got out of hand, there was a lot of violence.
Honoured guests. Great tragedies.
9/11, and everything changed.
It has survived them all, but now a new chapter begins. In 2017, the embassy will move from Grosvenor Square to Wandsworth.
We're very worried about the loss of the embassy from Grosvenor Square.
As the ambassador and staff clear their desks, we take a look at the unique role that the American presence in Grosvenor Square has played in building and making this special relationship so special.
When you're walking through Grosvenor Square and you come to that, there's a part in the trees and you can see the large eagle and you can see the flag flying. And I still remember on my first day that view. And it's really inspiring to see that there is a little part of America that's here in the United Kingdom. And that really helps you understand the mission and why we work so hard to keep this relationship we have with our British colleagues.